The small stream of water has been becoming even smaller.
That is normal, Ryan. It happens every summer. Our little rivulet will be back to its old self in a couple of months, nothing to worry about.